That's quite right.
Well, President Biden and the First Lady and the Vice President and the Second Gentleman, normally at this time we have a lunch, and probably no person alive has attended more of those lunches than President Biden has. It's an important moment where it's bipartisan. It's the time to bond between the executive and the legislative branch of the government. We probably don't need as much bonding because we already have that natural bonding with you and the traditions here. By those traditions, usually there's a painting at the front of that event that the chairman picks. This time, not knowing we're going to have an event until what we're going to do about an event until late, I asked Dr. Biden to help pick the painting, and this is the one that she recommended. The painting is landscape with rainbow. Rainbow, always a good sign. It's loaned to us for today from the Smithsonian American Art Museum. The artist, Robert Seldon Duncanson, he was the best known African-American painter in the years surrounding the Civil War. He was based in Cincinnati, encouraged by abolitionists who, among other things, sponsored a trip for him to do some study in Europe. This is a painting that he painted in 1859, and I think maybe the more, it's sort of the classic America as a paradise painting that a lot of painters were doing then. But for him, a black artist painting this painting that's so much like an American utopia on the verge of a war that we would fight over slavery, it makes all of that, I think, even more interesting in that while he faced lots of challenges, obviously was optimistic even in 1859 about America. And so Dr. Biden, thanks for helping select this painting, and glad to have all four of you here as we move on to my good friend Senator Klobuchar.
I like the rainbow.
The rainbow is always a good sign.
So
let's hope so.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.